number one gymnast in the world, many people figure, and she mounts the beam.
She has a supremely difficult routine with many wrist moves, and there's one of them right there. She's working on her toes. She's exhibiting body flexibility, showing leg flexibility, and those high back handsprings.
Just an outstanding routine.
And difficult. The rating, they only need three superiors, and I haven't counted, but I wager she's got at least a dozen. And here's her dismount. A double twist. Oh, look at the dismount.